Come on, Jimmy, go hide in the back. Come on, buddy.
I just came around the counter right now. There's no money in the register, oh no. Okay, let's see here. All the bills are missing, but there's a lot of change left. So one of two things happened. Either people have only been paying in coins all day, or somebody stole all the cash out of the register. I'm gonna go check the safe, right?
Good morning, living.
Tell the friends at Tiss and Crap Elevator. That is me.
I know.
One.
What are the panels?
Oops, you have to put the CD in your computer.
I snuck the device inside so I could plug it into a little computer, maybe see if anything was stored on it. What happened the night before? Turns out, the device actually contains some memory.
Frederick Fingershits, and he's supposed to help us with this asteroid problem. Fingershits?
No, it is not Fingershits, it is Finkelshits. I am Dr. Frederick Finkelshits, Finkel.
Oh, okay, Finkelshits.
No, not Finkelshits, Finkelshits, like Tinkle, but with an F.
All right, Tinkleshits, how about this asteroid problem?
It is Finkelshits, Finkelshits.
It doesn't matter what your name is, Freckleshits, just explain the asteroid problem.
It is Finkelshits, for one. And secondly, I have several genius solutions.
Breaking news, guy! Dr. Frederick Pimpleshits has done it. He has made the shrink ray. Tell him, Dr. Pimpleshits.
It is Finkelshits! But yes, I have made the shrink ray.